Never assume that because a man has no eyes, he cannot see. Close your eyes. What do you hear?
Starlight chivalry, things bright, making things ignite. The sky, earth relation is craving dark invasion. Patriots, tied knots, and flocks flipped heavily, steadily, repetitively, wise and caution at the terracotta auction. Earn the right to bid, confess everything, stopping yourself from cropping. Tsunami dropping, chilly earthquake, and Haitian creations of ungodly deprivations. Contaminated, self-righteous, nationalistic flags are raising. My friends, we're swinging in the social tree vines, swinging into coal mines, living amongst the pines, giving a second chance, trying to live it divine. Long drives and sunsets, heavy eyelids and bolt set, jaws wired and cast, Ask Wednesday and midnight mass.
Temple of Bars, make sure to subscribe to that notification bell, like this video, share this with your friends. And this is sponsored, this podcast is sponsored by Presto's Underground. He is streaming on his channel right now, this show. So thank you, Presto, for the opportunity to access your network. What happened to Ignacio? Did he take off?
Or what's I was going to say, it looks like we lost him.
He'll be back.
I don't know, yeah.
He has, dude, he might be 41, but he has a fucking infant, like a little baby girl. She's like not even one. She turns one pretty soon, actually. I think she was born in September last year. But yeah, so he's got to help his wife out, dude. Our kids are, you know, wiping their own asses and all that stuff. So
Nico says you might want a lyric video for this because it has Australian accents.
Okay, we can't show the video. Unfortunately, we can't show the video on the podcast because then some of our cameras will be blocked out and it looks like crap. So I'm just going to watch the official video. I'm pretty good with Australian. Ever since I started working with like Damo and DW and 4-3 and all those Aussie guys, and ever since like Hilltop Hoods and what are those other guys called?
All I know is they say cunt a
the
lot.
Gold, yeah, they say cunt. They like the word cunt. What is with it? They cunt this and cunt that. Everything's a cunt. But it's not. It's acceptable. Like, you know, they say it for their moms. Yeah, like their moms say cunt. You'll hear a grandma saying, yeah, fucking cunt.
It's proper grammar down there.
It's like saying A in Canada. Like we don't even realize, but we all say it at the end of a question is when it normally happens.
I've been up
you
there.
You like that song, eh?
You motherfuckers say A a lot.
Yeah, we do. And I don't even realize
you're on holiday, eh?
Yeah. It's great. So this is now, I got the wrong banner up. So let's get the right banner up. This is Hilltop Hoods, the Aussie supergroup, rattling the keys to the kingdom. Let's do it.
We came and we conquered. They praying a pauper. They claiming they want to. They really don't want to. You ain't name it a monster. So the model with offer. Still the day that I die, I ain't stepping aside. For we came and we conquered. They praying a pauper. They claiming they want.
Nico says he struggles with them himself.
When I start breathing heavily, I scar the beat and melody. They said they were dreaming, we keep reaching till we leave it heavenly. The key to freedom, said to me, release and leave their memory. Think you offended me, please. With critics like these, who needs an enemy? Indeed, a breed of pedigree, beast unleash and speech telepathy. Here to bleed the industry of this disease and evil lethargy. Demons, thieves, and greed and reverie. We in need and seeking remedy. But I seem to stay 10 feet ahead of me like a centipede. I'm a train upon a track. I'm a flame upon a match. Hey, straying from my place, I want my ass upon the mat. I'm the weight upon your back. I'm a razor on your lap. We came to talk a stage and I'm profaned on a black. Now hush, hear the voice. So addicted to the rush to feel the voice. It's missing everything we love to feel joy. Build it up, then we crush, kill, destroy. We came and we conquered. They praying a pauper. They claiming they want to. They really don't want to. You ain't made it a monster.
And these are all the guys in the Golden Era Cypher, right? I believe. All the Golden Era Cyphers that we've heard.
I could bananas every time. Mind blown, nirvana, never mind. They need some ketamine to calm us. Hana, sedana, sevilla. Till I've been in line and I'm leaving them terrified. I've been lying, I've been hiding. I lift the bed if you not think of better. Fat as the fattest, settle right. Fat as the capital Sydney.
Mad
as sad as a
fun. Yeah, rappers get up
so quickly. Walk on, say the wall for the war drive. Speech boards on just for the boredom. Drop off, but your son don't try. You're not like young rappers lift it. We call with the moments. And pour in the soothing hooks on heaters. Let the ball with the boring. On a call with a show, my Fukushima. They thought of a call. And we loaded it over. I'm thinking we're drunk. And then we're going door to door with some tournaments.
No DMX, they thinking it gon' be pain like DMX, but I see a T-O-X, brings horns to pre-events. We the best, no call it. We the best, like a leaf. We claim and we conquer, they praying a pauper. They claiming they want her, they really don't want her. You ain't naming a monster, so don't bother with offers. Till the day that I die, I ain't stepping aside. For we claim and we conquer, they praying a pauper. They claiming they want her, they really don't want her. You ain't naming a monster, so don't bother with offers. Till the day that I die, I ain't stepping aside. For we claim and we conquer, they praying a pauper.
Rattling the keys to the kingdom.
Let me tell you what it's all about. Turn this underground rap thing to my kingdom.
We came and we conquered. They're trying to pop up. They're claiming they want us. They really don't want us. You ain't saying that I'm on. So I'm bothered with all. To the day that I die, I ain't stepping aside. We came and we conquered. They're trying to pop up. They're claiming they want us.
Yeah, Mr. Grievous, Dielectrics, Vents, ADFU, all these guys are Hilltop Hoods. There's a bunch of them, and we've learned a lot. Like Australia has like a really serious independent hip hop culture going on right now, where it's like since like early 90s when American hip hop got over there, because it probably didn't make it over there till 90 or 91. It kind of spawned its own monster, you know, and I've had the pleasure of working with a lot of these guys. And Hilltop Hoods, I believe they are responsible for the Golden Era record ciphers that happen every year. They put out a cipher with like all of the MCs on their label. And that video, I was watching the video. I didn't want to put it on the screen because it would have skipped. But it was advertising all of the artists on I believe it's Golden Era Records, but I'm not sure what the connection is there. Maybe. Nico says, yeah, Golden Era. So that is, you know, the cream of the crop of Aussie MCs. I'm a big fan of Vents. Vents was the second last guy, I believe. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and give that cipher. I wish it helps me work on my Australian. I understood it quite a bit. Like, dude, like I lived in Whistler, Ontario, or Whistler, BC, and it's a ski town, and all these Aussies come over. And it's like in the winter, it's like local population is like half Aussie. Like there's so many Aussies in Whistler, and some of them when they come from, especially from the West Coast, I couldn't even understand them. I couldn't even have a conversation with them. I couldn't understand one thing they were saying. But then when they're from the East, like Melbourne and Nimbin and all those eastern coast cities, it's much more proper. It's much more, but some of those guys out in the deserts, dude, they are fucking like Damo. Oh my god, it took me years to fully understand his verse that he gave to me. But I'm gonna go ahead and give that. I like the vibe. I'm gonna say 7.5. I like the vibe. I like the track. I wish it had more MCs on it because it is. I don't think it had all the Hilltop Hoods on it. I think it had like three of them. But yeah, 7.5. What are you guys saying, Ignacio?
To be honest with you, I really didn't catch a whole lot of it, so I don't think it's fair that I give it a. I wouldn't be able to really do it justice, to be honest with you.
Okay, cool. What are you saying, Chuck?
I'm gonna. I'm gonna give it a 7. Because I don't have strong feelings about it. I didn't really dislike it. I don't really have a lot to say about it, but it just didn't stand out for me, but I wouldn't turn it off, you know. I'd probably listen to it a couple times. I'd probably have to listen to it more to it's so what's interesting to me is how Australia's it's physically a large country with a lot of landmass, but it's pretty
low
sparse,
population.
You know, and so sure. There's a few very distinct, distinctly different hip hop scenes in Australia. Yeah, Aussie hip hop, you know, and if you look at what comes
Perth
out of Western Australia, you know, you look at like Bitter Belief and XBX and. Yeah, everything there is like it's such a very different sound
than what comes out of the
south and Melbourne and everything.
Well, it's equivalent to East Coast, West Coast, American.
Sure, sure.
Know, that duality.
Yeah. So yeah, you know, 7 for me. You know, I don't have a lot to say about it. It just didn't really stand out. But right. You know, I wouldn't turn it off.
Okay, Joe, what are you saying?
Well, first off, I want to give a shout out to my peoples in Australia. Michael LaHood from the Notorious Thug Brothers down there. He knows
Oh yeah.
You know what I mean? So I've listened to quite a few Australian artists, and I think these guys, man, I think they definitely rub some funk on it. I like the track. I wish it was mixed better. It could have been crisper, you know what I mean? And the lyrics could have stood out more. But you know, all the MCs, they put their thing down on it, you know what I mean? And their deliveries were on point. Nice strong deliveries. So I'm going to give it an 8. Yeah, I'm going to give it an 8.
Solid 8. All right, Nadi, what are you saying?
I liked it a lot. I enjoyed this song the most ever since that Chez Noir song.
That so this like, is your new song of the night, or what?
I mean, I like Joe. Y'all made good points, especially Joe with the mix. When it first came on, I had to turn it up in my game. Like, but I mean, like, it won me over. Like, I wasn't thinking that I was gonna like it that much, but it won me over. By the time it was over, I was like, man, that's is awesome. This? I was feeling like, is this the highest song of the night? Because I'm like Immortal Technique and Cannabis and Camino, yeah, no sure. And I'm going to pick these guys.
Yeah. They get you.
But I mean, yo, I liked it the most. I think I'll give it an
8.5. 8.5.
I respect that. Yes, sir.
I love Aussie hip hop, dude. There's a whole bunch of good guys out there. They got a really wicked crew. One of my friends, I won't mention his name, but we've been friends since back in the Spit Boss days. He wasn't on Spit Boss, but I met him in the Cannabis Infinity forums way back for the Rippers, way back in the early, like mid, like 2006, 2005, 2007 area. And I've been friends with him the whole time. And a couple years ago, his son passed away. And since that happened, there, you know, you've seen every outburst that you could ever have over losing a kid. I can't even imagine. Like insanity, some insane claims, delusions, right. Conspiratorial beliefs.
Right.
But now he's like locked in and like taking care of his body and putting all of his energy into like personal fitness and like taking care of himself mentally and physically. And it's been such a cool transition to see. So as soon as I think of hip hop from Australia, I think of him, because every time now, even still, when he's posting a video like doing like, you know, 30 push-ups on his knuckles upside down or something crazy like that, right? And he's pumping old school tunes that I used to listen to with him back in those days, you know. So I love Aussie hip-hop. It's got a place in my heart. Let's try and find some right now. I'll try and find one by DW. If I can find it. DW is a areas.
Let me drag you to a black spot in the back of a black box. Watch you react when the padlock gets snapped off and the rap stops. The only thing you see disappears, and the only thing you hear is your fears. Your point of view is so narrow in the gallows. Picture yourself looking at the shadows of a shadow. Reflecting with questions, stressed with aggression, but look at your family with relentless affection. I mention this for a reason. Every year our lives change with the seasons. It's strange that I'm even believing. The only thing the same when I'm breathing's my family, my passion, my name, and the fees in my life, which I pay till I'm squeezing the knife to my veins, to the bleed in my brain begins freezing. My knees start to weaken, and as the blade deepens, I leave till I'm screaming and seeing the demons. Thank God I'm just dreaming.
DW, thank God I got this anger inside me.
Yeah, DW reached out to me. He's on point. He knows how to find us. He's a good guy, man. Let's get into the next one right away.
We continue this vision long after your submission. Sacred repetition, no knocks in the transmission. Hard rhyme disposition needed for the expedition. Learns on the mic, making this shit a tradition. Learns, burns, tracks, every direction that he turns. The redwood's upturned as he addresses his concerns. The point of no return, that meeting was adjourned. Excellence is preferred, delivered by stealthy birds. Will Shakespeare, carved from a learning tree. Tip with cast iron from a bloody killing spree. Spit bots get three, perfection guaranteed. Classes bourgeoisie, giving away free MP3s. Root sticks so deep, underground smoke screen. Herd of rabbit sheep, hope you get what I mean. Try not to oversleep, melatonin and caffeine. Making tracks that are cheap, the lyrical marines. Tongue twister savages, nothing left to salvage. Hip hop is our language, the whole fucking package. If you cross this passage, you better micromanage. Turn your head into cabbage, you'll need more than just a bandage. Verbal pyrotechnics, equipped with some relics. A couple of skeptics and a full fucking cartridge. Lines of skilled archers, some wisdom and some knowledge. Clean up your garbage and go back to fucking college.
Oh, Okay, everybody, we are here. It is Temple of Bars, Wires of the Beat playing. There we go. There it is, everybody. Make sure to subscribe to the notification bell, like the video, share this with your friends, please. Hip Hop Channel.